or rain, the Jeep Renegade can handle anything with its all-terrain capabilities. But I'm not sure I can handle this challenge that you told us about on Instagram and Facebook. We're headed to a Chicago classic. Margie's Candies has proudly been serving Chicagoans since 1921.
Well, I love Margie's because I love the ambiance.
It's old-fashioned.
Old school.
Old world charm.
I love places like this because they kind of remind me of old Chicago.
I've been coming here for the last 40 years.
Yum, 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 yum.
Well, first off, tell me about Margie, because you had a chance to meet the late Margie.
Margie was a very, very hard-working lady. She's been here almost 24 hours. This was Margie life.
She loved this place. Her son took it over. What can people expect when they come in here?
As soon as they come, they're looking for the ice cream and the candy, of course. Everything we have here is homemade.
We're here because we're all about food challenges. And you guys have an insane challenge at Margie's.
25 scoops, 6 toppings, whipped cream and cherries and peanuts.
How many people come in and try and take on the Royal George?
Maybe twice a week. One time, one person finished the whole thing. When a person finishes, we give you a free box of terrapins. I'm gonna have the box ready. I think you can do it. Yes.
25 scoops of ice cream. I mean, I would die.
Be a no for me.
I think I would do it, but like with 9 people.
I'd have to come prepared with an empty stomach.
I mean, I don't want to get diabetes, so.
Well, that's when you should call Liberty Medical.
This is our bowl, the chalice for the Royal George.
We can mix the ice cream, so you can get only one flavor.
Let's do a little bit of everything.
Okay, sure.
Good idea, but so we got a lot of scoops to do. Yeah.
That's 3.
That's 4.
11.
That's 12.
18.
That is 20.
25
scoops of ice cream.
We're gonna add some whipped cream on top.
Oh, it comes out of this?
Yeah, we make our own whipped cream.
Can I just squirt this into my mouth?
That's good whipped cream.
We add the cones.
Cones, yeah.
You put some cherries and I got the peanuts. And then we're gonna add even more when we get to the table.
True.
We fill the boats with caramel, fudge, bananas, and strawberries for the extra toppings.
The ice cream is very good.
Everything is very photogenic. These guys just adore it, as you can see.
Maria, 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 are you ready for this?
Ready.
I don't even know how to get in here. And we have extra toppings. Drop some in there. Yes. Strawberries on. Oh, wow.
Caramel, yummy. Woo.
Sprinkle a few bananas on there. It is officially the biggest sundae.
The biggest sundae.
I mean, the ice cream is just delicious. Really creamy. The flavors are awesome. That's why you guys have been in business for almost 100 years. People know that this is where you can get the best.
The best.
This sundae is insane. I have a feeling that there's going to be quite a few out there that are going to be coming in trying to do this challenge. If you guys think that you can take on the Royal George challenge, make sure you come to Margie's. Let us know if you do it. Videos, send us Snapchats. Let us know. We want to see it.